Today I'm gonna show you how you make ribs in very easy way in the pan.
Here I have
paprika, onions, tomato, garlic, spring onion, and this is ingredient of black pepper, salt, turmeric, paprika, and here I have natural kiwi juice and some rosemary and 2 cups of water. I'm going to start preparing. Please, before that, like and subscribe my video for more videos. Now I am going to show you how you prepare it. Cut the garlic like this. Slice the paprika like this. Mix the kiwi juice. Mix it together. Small paprikas, some tomato, some garlic, some onion, now one by one the ribs. Using the sauce, other side, paprika, tomato, spring onion, garlic, again, use paprika, tomato, garlic, spring onion, rosemary, tomato, the rest of the stuff.
Two cups of water.
Enough. And more onions.
Now this is ready to cook.
First half an hour.
Cook on high heat. Total cooking time.
It takes about 3.5 hours.
After half an hour, switch the heat to low and cover it with foil